You know who's gonna be sad? Coda and Cleo.
Yeah, Coda.
Cleo
Roman
will be very
sad. No, Roman won't care.
Roman will.
No,
Cleo will hold a grudge when I come home.
Yeah, she will. She's like a poodle.
I might be super nice to her and turn her against you.
I don't know if you want that.
Well, I probably won't.
Peanut turned his back on me for half a day. After I almost killed him. It was a renal failure.
Why is that your fault?
Because he gets stress bladder and he stopped peeing and then he went into renal failure.
Is this nuts?
You stressed him out?
Hmm?
You, what's he stressed from?
My absence after COVID.
Oh.
I also had to go and live with him. Is staying with him this time.
Are you going to Florida, man?
Yeah, I went to Florida. I almost came home because he was doing bad.
Alex, we've had a cat die at her house. Tara came over to check on
her. My great grandmother died when I was up there.
Yeah.
On my 13th birthday.
People die when we go to Michigan.
Don't say that.
No, so it's just those two times.
Yeah, Tara had to put him down on Christmas Day.
I don't think we'll be able to do it in the time that you're there because we have too much family stuff, but you and Alex, you should take Alex up to Traverse City sometime.
Mm-hmm. I
want
to take
Mackinac. Daniel and I went to...
I still haven't been to Traverse City.
What? I haven't either. I went once with you.
Should I go? I feel like we always talk about it. We always go to Traverse City.
We should go to Traverse City.
Well,
we
have to decide.
I have to show you these pictures. I'm going to go to the court right now.
Oh, you want to go to
what was the last place you were? We went to St. Joe's. Was that next to St. Joe's? Next to St. Joe's, where we were in that boat.
Coda?
Yeah.
And
oh.
Oh.
Yeah,
shall we come here?
And the moment is here.